Sadly, overhunting and habitat loss has led to the wild llama population becoming part of the endangered animal list. Another East African crown crane on the right-hand side. On the left are the European white stork, four European white stork with a black wing feather. The European white stork are found in Europe during the summer months, where they nest on the tops of houses and on chimneys in the wild. They will return to the same nesting sites every year, adding to their nest. They have been known to reach several hundred pounds before being blown down in windstorms. Those birds have a place in folklore as the bringer of good luck to the houses on which they nest. Watusi possess the largest horns of any cow in the world. It does act as a natural cooling system for the animal. Warm blood from their body is circulated into those enormous horns, where it's cooled down before returning to the instead, they form the type of trade. Their survival abilities as a species have allowed them to become established on all continents apart from Antarctica. At the park since 2001.
Retreat to trees to
Longos are timid creatures. They will disappear into the bush if disturbed. You may see their tails wagging in the bush behind the play structure. And they come out only at nighttime. They are nocturnal. There's one. Very rare that I see the bongos in their entirety like this. They're pretty much always hiding in the bush. So you are pretty lucky you get to see him living in the world.
Where's the oldest cow in the world?
The oldest breed of cow. They are very tiny, tiny cows. The smallest breed in the world. As we come to the exit, known as screwed horn antelope because they have the twisty horns that twist about two or three times. The rest of the herd is coming up. There is... It's hard to find them in their natural habitat. A single lonely zebra must be the bully of the group. I don't know. A scimitar horned oryx on the left-hand side. They get their name from the shape of those enormous horns. On the right, we have four girls. Females have brown feathers and males have black feathers. No males. Females Fire Star and Lenny and a single male Bubba. As you can see, they're not really white in color, more of a gray. This is because they get their name from the word vide, an African word which means square lip. Their cloud-like lower lip allows them to crop the grass at 70 to 80 bites per minute. 70 bites of grass in a minute. If you get a rhino, you'll never need to cut your grass again. I'm sure there's easier ways of doing that, though.
Which better see them really?
They have two horns, as you can see, one horn behind the other. Survive without drinking water because they get any moisture they need to survive from their diet of leaves and grasses in the wild. On the left are the white-bearded wildebeest, a single baby Addix with his straight horns. Baby Addix are today grass. Alright. Heart is needed to pump the blood all the way up their long necks